Hi guys, today I will share with you my fried rice recipe. The ingredients we need is 2.5 cup of rice, 1 piece medium size of carrots, 120 grams of meatloaf, 2 pieces egg, 3 tablespoons of minced pork, 1.5 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1.5 tablespoon of vegetable oil, a pinch of salt. First we need to do is to chop the ingredients. First, chop the carrot in a small size. After chopping, put the carrots in a boiling water for a 1 minute. After 1 minute, remove the water and set aside. Next is chop the meatloaf in a small size. And then mix 1/2 teaspoon of soy sauce into minced pork. Next, mix the 2 egg with a pinch of salt. After chopping, let's check if our ingredients is complete. We have already soy sauce, carrots, egg, salt, black pepper powder, meatloaf, rice. And now let's start to fry. First, preheat the pan with an oil for 2 to 3 minutes. Guys, maybe you are confusing in my ingredients that don't have garlic or onion, because the kids, they don't like to put garlic in fried rice. But if you like to put it, it's up to you. It's an optional. When the pan is ready, then fry first the egg. And then, when the egg is already cooked, then keep aside. Next, fry the minced pork until golden brown. Next is put the meat loaf. Then next is rice. And then the egg. And guys, mix all the ingredients for 5 minutes. And then guys, after 5 minutes, put the soybean sauce and mix it for 10 minutes. And guys, if you want a salty, then put a bit of salt and then a bit of black pepper powder. And after 10 minutes of mixing, our fried rice is ready.